I don't really know anyone who's transgender, and I haven't really read about it at all or something like that. I don't think I would have a problem with it. And I don't think the people in Denmark in general would have a problem with it. We are like very open-minded, I think, and we accept homosexual people and so on. And I think we would accept them also.